and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine, fine. I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
Got a possible intruder.
Over. Huh? Damn.
Could you believe it? I just found a pretty scary weapon.
Don't worry, special forces are here.
Already.
A weapon? What nugget just drops a weapon?
Jeez.
Quick, count to 10. 1, 2, 3. Ah, fuck it.
Oh, come on, man. Fuck off.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Solution 47, with Sodders on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
What the?
So, are you doing yoga after this?
I wish. I had 2 lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have no time.
Okay, just do your thing, sir.
All appointments are booked by someone called Yuki Yamazaki. I mean, literally, all of the lessons. What kind of behavior is that? I would like to give her a piece of my mind.
Yamazaki? No, that's the Yakuza lawyer. Well, maybe you should let sleeping dogs lie. You better have it.
Is that
it? Oh, man, I'm dying in here. It's like 200 degrees. Excuse me while I go and roll in the snow for a while. Okay, this is where I throw in the towel.
She tossed you over the cliff. Yeah, not a pleasant woman, that one.
Yeah.
Hey, you're a handsome fella, huh? Sure, you bet so. Or a model, of course. Or a soccer player, who knows?
A bit of privacy.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Couple of months. Yeah, it's a good situation.